Hi Banks here and anybody else who's watching. It's week three of online learning, and each week of course we're doing some skipping, so I hope you've organised your skipping rope. We started with the basics back in week one, and they're important to keep practising each week. In fact, I put a little poster up here that's got some of the things we need to remember. Two things to help you improve at something. One, get the basics right. Two, practice, practice, practice. And I'm sure you've heard that over and over again. All right, so our basics, of course, there was our forward skipping, and this is just bounce skipping. All right, then there's your backward skipping. Once again, just nice, easy bounce skipping. And then, of course, you've got your running skipping. That's where you can go forward, and you can practice going backwards too, even while you're turning the rope forward. So they're the basics. Last week's tricks, where we tried the rocker, is where we have one foot in front of the other, skipping like that, and we try the skier. That's where we actually bounce from side to side. And we looked at pepper, and that was really, you could do any trick to that. So normal pepper, just bounce, skip pepper, where it's going fast. But you could try the skier as pepper as well. So you could try and jump from side to side as fast as you can go. All right, nice. And new tricks for this week. Well, this one's really good for when you're doing skipping routines. This one's called side to side, so you go left, right, and jump, left, right, and jump. Oh, this one, and jump, left, right, and jump. And yeah, that could be pepper as well. So that's side to side. Then we've got crossing legs or crossovers. That's where we can cross our legs and cross them back again and get quicker. And you can try heel and toe too, which is a bit of a dance type move. You go heel and toe, heel and toe. So they're doing one foot and then the other foot out in front. Alright, so there are our tricks for this week. Of course, you can try any that you can think of and work on as well. Remember, keep fit, keep healthy.